Hey Bulldogs, this is Miss Peterson, hoping you are doing well and you are staying safe. Finish off this semester in the best way possible. See you soon.
Law students, Bulldogs always win, so we have to win in this time of trial. Thank you.
Your generation will be defined by how you survive and how you react through this whole calamity. We are here for you, so please always feel free to reach out to us. Any questions, any concern, even if all you want is just to shoot breeze and hang out, we are here for you. Please remember that, and we will go through this together. Go Bulldogs!
Hi Lloyd students, this is Christine Gutierrez from the Wellness Center, just saying hello. I want to wish you good luck in the fourth quarter, and I also want to remind you that in this difficult time, we are all here for you. Your health and your well-being is really important to us, so don't hesitate to contact one of us at the Wellness Center if you need to talk to someone. I hope you take care.
Hello, Bulldogs. You've heard plenty of what CARE stands for, and now it's time that you act not by words, but by deeds. You can do it, and your teachers are here to help. Let's work together with a will. You can do it.
Given the difficult circumstances, let's make the most of it. I'm here to help you. My office hours are from 8:15 to 9:15. So please drop in if you have any questions. And again, I wish you guys the best. Talk to you soon. Bye.
Stay home.
Stay safe.
Do the work.
And go Bulldogs! We miss you guys. We love you. We'll see you soon. You need anything, let us know.
Hello, Bulldogs. This is Dr. Matt, school psychologist. I hope you're all doing well. I know that it can be really difficult some days, but if you need any support, go ahead and send an email to myself, Ms. Jimenez, or Ms. Gutierrez in the Wellness Center. Our contact information is on the Lloyd website, and every student was also sent a link to a Canvas page where you can find our information. If there's anything you need, please don't hesitate to reach out. Take care. Be well.
Hello, Bulldogs. Ms. Jimenez here. I'm here with my doggy Oreo, and I just wanted to say I miss you all. I miss seeing you at the Wellness Center. Keep working hard. We will get through this together.
Hey, guys. I miss you so much. I hope everyone is safe, healthy, and doing all their schoolwork. Seniors, I wish you much success in your future endeavors. Everyone else, I will see you next year.
Hello, Bulldogs. This is Missy Anias. Just wanted to say hello and hope that you are well. Hope that you are taking care of yourselves and your loved ones. Please stay home and continue practicing social distancing so that we can come back to school. We miss you guys tremendously, and we are all here for you for anything that you may need. Please contact us through Canvas, through our Google Meets. All of this information is on our school website. And remember that a Bulldog always cares. We love you guys, and we miss you very much. Hope to see you all very soon.
Hey, Bulldogs. I know the situation's really weird, but we're all here to help. And if you have any questions or you're confused about anything, reach out, and we will help you. We're going to all get through this.
This morning.